Chris with this. Do you think there's any nails in there at all? There is a prize that definitely deserves it. Right. Hi girls, how are you? Video. Look at those two out, you know.
My, what a wall. Waiting just for you. It's a special place.
Hi DJ, nice tie, looking good. That Leah, and no Dr. Brown,
Dr. Papa.
Yeah.
I can sing a rainbow, sing a rainbow, sing a rainbow too.
Do it one more time. It is number 9. Okay. The floor. And the final prize. Very good. Nice. How for your
dancing? I then also decided to do my nails and to do my shoes.
I'd like to dedicate my wife to Tori Phillips. She told me to do it first.
10 seconds. Okay, go back. Since we're on dedications, I'd like to dedicate mine to Mr. Graham sitting over there. Okay, Edward.
Probably shouldn't have met, but I found this in TK Maxx. Needless to say, it's a good.
It looks well as the hat and the shirt. We've got yellow and purple and all the colours. And Dave, tell us about your top.
Well, actually, this is a one-off. Dave, thank you for your presence. This is all a very good gift. It's been all
Well, this car is automatic, systematic, hydromatic. Why, it's a greased lightning.
Be when you grow up. Rich and famous, why is that? What is this chasing of fame?
I want to be a princess.
You are a princess, Kerry. Morgan, who's your favourite teacher? Mr. Irwin? Ooh, tell me more. Tell me more.
You have to say something.
Head boy. So head boy, tell me, how was your year?
It was very good, sir. Really enjoyed it. Real privilege to be in lead this mayhem, I suppose, but yeah, it was very good.
What do you want to be when you grow up?
Fireman.
Anybody want to be a train driver? That's right.
Zach wants to be alive.
Is this the work centre of the sixth form? That's where it all goes on. Robbie! Who's your favourite girl in the form?
Jacob!
Yeah, well, he's got the hair for it. Gareth, how are you?
Not bad.
Long time since form 5. So, you sad to be leaving school? You got a job?
Yeah.
What do you do?
PA.
PA for him?
Some guy in Rios.
Very good.
And Springfield
Business Park. Very good. Good. This is all for Ashley, is it?
Well, it's also for Cricket Friday.
Who on Friday? All right, okay. So who's your favourite teacher?
Let's go for Dr. Campbell.
Oh, hey! Guys, do you not know? Excuse me. This is the Sixth Form Centre, not Dating Society or whatever. Did form at the beginning of the year saying that I could do this. And this. There you go. Yeah, you did. So what are you guys doing in the corner? Just playing with your balloons, right? Very good. Ooh, the treats here. The croissant. My goodness. All these treats. What's your favourite teacher?
I'd say Dr. Scully.
Dr. Scully. Oh, she'll be pleased to hear that. And what about you?
Is that enough to?
I don't know. Yeah.
You don't need pretty. Tell us, how have you enjoyed your last 2 years?
Because I've only been here for 2 years, it's going to bring tears.
Right. And what are you going to miss most about the Sixth Form Centre when you leave?
Food.
Is it the toast? Is it toast in the morning? Is it that melting butter over?